Hello everyone, thanks for tuning in to Happy Trails Hiking. Today we are at Elkmont Campground in the Great Smoky Mountains, and we are in the middle of Daisy Town, which is an abandoned town that in its heyday was a refuge for people who wanted to get out of the cities and escape into the mountains, kind of like we're doing today. So what we've got is these structures are here. They're totally abandoned. You're not allowed to go inside them because they're probably unsafe, or at least some of them might be. But we're going to give you a quick tour of this place, so here we go.
The Appalachian Clubhouse is a historic structure located in the Elkmont Historic District. It used to be a gathering spot for guests of the Appalachian Club, which was established in 1910. The club members were mostly from Knoxville. They built rustic cabins to serve as weekend and summer retreats. The original clubhouse was destroyed by fire and replaced by the existing building in 1934. This building has now been rehabbed by the National Park Service. It is now used as a meeting space, which can be rented, and we will have the link for more information below.
Welcome to the Appalachian Club. This is the clubhouse where everybody hung out back in the heyday of this area. Lots of room for games, festivities. There's a kitchen. The place is still seems to be maintained, but not really actively being used, at least not from what we can tell. But pretty cool spot.
The structures in Daisy Town were made in the craftsman style. You can see this in the natural lines and natural materials used in the building of these homes. Many of these homes used large front porches to bring the outside in and to make it more of a nature retreat. Teeny tiny. We enjoyed our step back in time while visiting the streets of Daisy Town and the porch of the Appalachian Clubhouse. Until next time, this is Matt and Kay from Happy Trails Hiking. Thanks for watching.